Cannon, wide open net, and the Kings lead 1-0.
Well, you got to take advantage of the breaks. And it is a break. Patrick Roy, Bob, did what he wanted to do from the standpoint he wanted the puck to stay alive for a potential icing. He knows it's going to be icing. Many times goaltenders will do this, but you see what happens? The puck doesn't necessarily hit the side of the net. Pretty good move there. When you have the goaltender coming out like that, you have him at your mercy. But watch the defenseman. Skula thought the puck was going to rebound at a different angle, and he would be able to touch up for the icing. But Ian LaPerriere is the first man there.